Thank you, Sean. Jesus atoned for all sin. He dealt with the cause of sin, the sin principle. He dealt with the sin nature at the cross when he took the sin away. Took it away. Past, present, future. Now, a whole lot of Christians, you Christians are funny. Some have trouble with the past, some with the present, some with the future. But I can set your mind to ease tonight. He's taken them all away. Past, present, future. All right. Your victory is in the cross. That's where your victory is. Never forget that.